Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Dr. Kajal Dua.
I'm something of a perfectionist,
and I demand it in others. So I expect that you will do your best. I just wanted to make that clear. Oh, and welcome. Every dinosaur that's recreated is important, but some also capture our imaginations. The Allosaurus is one such animal. It is believed that in its original environment, it was squarely at the top of the food chain. I'm interested to discover if that's true, given the opportunity.
Nothing gets past me, especially mistakes. Make sure you're paying attention to the details or you'll be hearing from me. Who am I? Dr. Henry Wu. This massive specimen is called the Apatosaurus, an impressive animal that can intimidate even the most determined of predators. The Apatosaurus's evolutionary advantages are its size and its demeanor. Ah, the Crichtonsaurus. Named after the author, Michael Crichton. Famous for his stories about infectious viruses, sentient nanobots, and also a novel on ancient animals, which I quite enjoyed. This is a social dinosaur that does well in groups.
They call this the Ankylosaurus. I call it an armored ball of walking, breathing trouble. Still, some might call it charming, amusing, delightful. Each to their own. Our goal at the park is to keep guest count to the maximum and the body count to a minimum. Hmm? George Lambert is the man tasked with that, task. Mr. Lambert?
This dinosaur is large, bulky, and has a stubborn disposition. It's called the Iguanodon. It's an herbivore with attitude. I'd suggest giving it a wide berth.
Is Owen Grady. He's an animal behaviorist that specializes in training velociraptors, which means that he's a little... what's the word I'm looking for? Determined? I say that with all respect, of course.
This animal, the Myasaura, is known as the good mother reptile because its fossils were first discovered in a nesting colony. And really, who doesn't love a good mother?
All of this is founded in both science and commerce. That's where Isaac Clement comes in. He makes our dinosaurs entertaining.
You successfully introduced a new dinosaur, a Proceratosaurus. This animal is instantly recognizable by the colorful crest on its snout. While smaller in stature than some of the other predators, it is not a dinosaur to be taken lightly, let me tell you.
The Changosaurus. Neat. Really great that we're bringing back all these fast, hungry predators. Better that I get to stay in the office with locks on the doors.